Hello, everybody. My name is Trevor Ursulescu, owner of Monster Hobbies in High River, Alberta, Canada. And I've been building a lot of Warhammer Age of Sigmar terrain recently. These are cardboard buildings and foam core. And I've got a really cool idea, and I just want to share it with you in this video. So as you may have seen in some of my videos, I was showing how to fix up these paper houses, and I decided to fix up every cardboard house that I had by using, of course, a foam core card. Oh, I also made this AMC gremlin in here. It's not my best progress. However, trying to think of ways to use these other than just regular wargaming scenery pieces. So I always thought it would be cool to do a shelf display to show off Warhammer type things, and just to have a little museum sort of thing going on at Monster Hobbies here. So I've rearranged these buildings a little bit, so you get sort of this alleyway coming in here, and then going in there with some building facing this way. And I threw in a couple of Warhammer Empire guys in here just to sort of get an idea of what a potential street might look like in this display. But as you can see, we got some mixture of Games Workshop buildings as well as Village on the cheap. Sorry that the lighting is not very good in the store. Had a couple of fluorescent overhead bulbs burn out, but anyway, yeah, so maybe this could be a thing. You know, build cobblestone streets in here. I can put some guys walking in front, and then have some kind of backdrop in there. And same up here. Maybe put some of these faces of the buildings, glue them in the back, just to make it look like this is part of a bigger street. So I pulled our styrofoam shelf out of the wall very carefully, just so you could see how I lined these buildings up. And to sort of give you an idea of what I was thinking of, it would be interesting to put this shelf back in facing the other way so that the point of the arrowhead there is facing forward instead of the line of the back of the buildings. So here's our shelf display going in reverse. And actually, I don't know if I like this as much because you can see the backs of the buildings here. So, I don't know. But at any rate, the idea is there for something interesting. Now this shelf is only about 13 inches, maybe 14 inches deep. So just with that alone, you can see that you can build a pretty decent looking old style village for your Games Workshop shelf display. Well, I hope you enjoyed that great video where I got to show you a great idea that I had for using my wargaming terrain outside of the regular tabletop. And if you've built something similar, let us know down in the comment section below. Share your pictures over on our Facebook page. I'll also leave the link for that in the description below. And until next time, everybody, don't forget to check out www.monster-hobbies.ca for all your wargaming things that you may need. And come on out and play with us at Monster Hobbies on Thursday nights at 7 o'clock for Warhammer Age of Sigmar. And until next time, everyone, happy wargaming.